Hello everyone, I am Damodaran, working as a project engineer in MAFTRI. Today we are going to see about analysis of effect of shim in a composite and metal bonded joints. First of all, we need to know a little bit about shim.
Shim is a thin substance which is used to fill the gaps between two plates. It can be either solid or liquid, which is used to reduce wear and to make the parts fit. So the software we have used for this analysis is Midas and FX, which is a Korean based finite element analysis software. This is the CAD model of two composite plates joined with bolts and nuts, and a shim is introduced in between these plates. This is the shim introduced between these plates, and this is the mesh image of the model. In the materials tab, we need to give input properties like Young's modulus, Poisson ratio and density for each material, and in the properties we have to assign 3D anisotropic properties for two composite plates and 3D isotropic properties for both shim and bolt. After fixing the materials and properties, we have to fix the boundary condition. To do tensile test, we need to fix one end and we have to apply load on the other end. For this we fixed the left end of the bottom plate and applied load on the right end of the top plate. Also, a rigid body is created so that the load is applied on the rigid body. After analysis, we found out the ultimate tensile strength of the model. So this is the displacement distribution of the model after tensile test, and this is the solid stress distribution after tensile test. Midas and FX allows us to view the stress distribution in individual parts. So now we are going to see the stress distribution in bolts. So this is the stress distribution in the bolts. After analyzing, we found out that the ultimate tensile strength of the two composite plates joined with a shim is more than that of two composite plates joined without a shim. Using these results, we conclude that using shims would reduce loosening of joints due to external factors like vibration. Kindly follow our social media page MAFTRI to get more updates and interesting projects like this every week. Thank you.